agronomy, looking for excessive petting, apples, sugar, carrots. It's called indulge. Don't indulge. Good bit, good bit. Twist your stirrup so the stirrup is at right angle to the girth. So we have Ashley, Cameron over here, Kelly and Avery, right? Ashley, Avery, Cameron, Kelly over here, Lauren, right? Lauren, and this was Lauren. We have two Lauren. Well, I'll get you, it takes me a day to get your names. Hmm? Well, sure, spotted Lauren, right? Walk your horses out to the left. Now, interesting, most of the time, people start out with their horse to the left. I don't know why that is. But make sure when you work a horse that you make sure some days you start to the right, some days you start to the left. Don't always start to the left. Now, we warm a horse up. We take recesses. We cool a horse down with a slack rein. That is not a loose rein, but it's the longer rein. Long rein, this chestnut here. I want to start out walking with the slack rein. A slack rein is a longer rein. It is not a loose rein. It is a slack, longer rein. This is how, unless the horse is very fresh, we walk to this ring, and this is how we start out. A horse's walk is about 4 miles per hour. Most people walk too slow. Most people walk too slow. The horse's footfall, what is called the horse's rhythm, is also 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That you get a habit, people, of working a horse at the right speed and in the different gaits, the right rhythm. Just cross the ring, Lauren, spotted Lauren. Don't make that volte. Just cross it by yourself. Now, adjust your seat, Cameron, to the front.